which is just spectacular if you can see from the background. So we're really excited about floating. But I would have to say that Old City Jerusalem was just moving in so many ways.
It's being able to see every famous site all in one amazing trip. We've gone from famous place to famous place to famous place, feeling very touched at every one that I was able to come with
it. You can read about it in a book, but it really sinks home when you're here and seeing it firsthand.
Great, so thank far.
You. Praying at the Western Wall, seeing Masada.
And meeting wonderful people that we're all together. I think it's wonderful, everybody caring for each other.
Spiritual, and this place has really awakened such a deep feeling in me. I'm so glad I came.
Great.